is Saturday, November 2nd. It's around 7 p.m. We're here at the Sahara Hotel. A long-standing hotel on the Las Vegas Strip. It has remodeled, name changed, SLS for a little bit, back to Sahara. But it's still here. And it is one of my favorite hotels. It is about 60 degrees Fahrenheit out. At least that's what it says on my phone. So we're gonna make a little walk in here at the Sahara, walk out the front, and decide if we're gonna head towards Fountain Blue or towards Strat. Lounge area here at Sahara. Starbucks over here,
another coffee spot over here.
Trendy. Sugar Ray Robinson, 1953. Marlene Dietrich, Liza Minnelli. It is Saturday night, Las Vegas Strip. So you got this. What is this, their ultra pool out here? Uno más. Thank you. So right over there is where the When We Were Young Festival recently took place. It's called Las Vegas Festival Ground. That was right, I believe, where the original hotel on the strip, El Rancho, originally was, and then it moved across the street, I believe, at one point. So I have decided to go this way. Used to be a roller coaster. Used to go along the side of the hotel here. I do remember, I don't think it was working. Maybe at one point, but I do remember seeing that. A vague memory. I have one or two videos in there you can check out. So right here you do have the Chapel of the Bells. This is where the scene Vegas Vacation and the scene Chevy Chase, where all the four cars were parked along over there, took off over there. I do have a filming location of that movie you can check out. So yeah, if you ever want to come and see a filming location, come down here by the Strat. Vegas Vacation. Right here. Steakhouse right here. Seems like mostly valet, just valet. And then you got probably a burnt down IHOP. Carl's Jr. right here. Got the Las Vegas Showgirls right here. And over there, what is it? Atomic Golf. That's attached to our Strat. Not been inside there yet. Keep walking all the way down this way, you will eventually hit Fremont Street, the Fremont Street Experience, Fremont East. There's a little bit of a walk. You also eventually hit Porn Stars from the show, Gold and Silver Spat. It is down this way further. Then this is also called like Wedding Row, Wedding Chapel Row. We have a lot of the famous wedding chapels, Graceland Chapel, original Elvis Presley Chapel, that I did actually film the location for Fools Rush In, that was filmed right there. Also you have this guy was playing the drums a little bit. This whole culinary area right here, like, never open, nothing, just like, definitely put something decent here. But yeah, so Wedding Chapel Row, you got that other wedding chapel right here where all celebrities get married, like Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez got married for their second time. A bunch of other celebrities. We could rent scooters here.
Sin Skitty scooters.
Chapel of Flowers. You got one of them right here. What's up? Mm. actually my first time in Las Vegas. Fun fact, Vegas ready, fun fact. First time in Las Vegas back, I wanna say it was 2004, maybe five, but I think four. And uncle, I think it was like, he just like remarried his wife then. I believe she recently a few years back passed though, but they got remarried here, and this is, and I came to Vegas for the first time for that. Still a teenager. And yeah, I think the wedding chapel was changed up a little bit. I don't know if like all this extra back stuff was here. Maybe it was. Like all this area. But I remember it was all this. Chapel of the Flowers. So I think we're gonna cross here. Like I said, you keep going that way. I know people usually like more of the chaos in the middle of the strip, which I do usually start my walking videos over there, but sometimes I like to check out what's going on over here, you know? Dispensary over here, like this is probably a legit, yeah, I'm sure it is a legit dispensary. A lot of the spots you see actually on this strip do not sell legit, anything legit. Go off the strip. Find a 13 Reef dispensary behind Fashion Show Mall. Be probably the best bet.
random house. Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video here. You should know what to do, but if you don't, please hit that like button. If you want, you can leave a comment. And it is free to stay Vegas ready, so subscribe to the channel. Trying to hit 10,000 subscribers, almost there. TikTok, Instagram, Vegas ready. Thank you for exploring Las Vegas with me. And I will catch you in the next video.